Why do we call it a boner if there isn't a bone in the human penis? British scientists have the answer. According to a new study, humans, like other primates, used to have a baculum, or penis bone. The bone was developed about 50 million years ago, but as animals evolved, so did the baculum. Some species lengthened theirs over time, or as humans, it disappeared altogether. When humans decided to be monogamous about 1.9 million years ago, the need for a baculum became void due to the lack of a mating season.